display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Super Junior's Dong Yi and Kim Hee-chul went to some surprising lengths to win a game on Super TV 2. See also, Super Junior's Kim Hee-chul reveals his parents' loving but hilarious reaction when he joined SM on the June 28th episode of the group's variety show. Super Junior went up against Oh My Girl in a number of entertaining competitions. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In one segment of the episode, the members of Super Junior and Oh My Girl pretended to be students in a classroom, surreptitiously sneaking bites of their food during class. The game required the idols to finish the food in the lunchboxes as quickly as possible without attracting the attention of the teacher, comedian Park Sung-kwang. Unfortunately, Hee-chul's disrespectful use of informal language during roll call immediately caught the attention of the teacher, who proceeded to question him about his suspicious chewing. Hee-chul looked visibly nervous as Park Sung-kwang walked up to him and asked him to open his mouth. Just when the jig appeared to be up, Dong-yi suddenly came to Hee-chul's rescue by diving in for a kiss. The two bandmates faked a steamy lip lock, to the screams of the shocked Oh My Girl members, as Hee-chul finished chewing and swallowing his food. Lee Tuk jokingly explained, "The two of them are dating," with Yoon Hyuk and Hee-chul chiming in, "It's the first day of a new relationship." Park Sung-kwang replied with a smile, "Okay, that's fine. Kissing is okay, but eating, in class, is not." Watch the clip of Dong-yi and Hee-chul's passionate moment below.